today is Betsy. She's helped up Hussein and Mohammed, or they kept 2 miles loose. We are at the point of on this board aircraft, but ready for safety. Now we're pleased and here's to call upon them to make this flight more comfortable. Talking about the flight, 3 hours and 40 minutes to Cairo. We'll be climbing up to 40,000 feet, a little bit of bumps as we get closer to Cairo because of jet stream passing in the region. And for that reason, I ask you please well seated and ready for seatbelts, loosely fastened. Indeed, it's what we do have in the flight deck. So back, relax, and drive down as I'm going to be having on board once we get closer to Cairo.
One more this flight to Cairo in partnership with Qantas. We will come back to our Emirates Skywards and Qantas women flying as well. Among the national cabin crew on board today come from 20 countries and 16 languages. If there's anything we can do to help you, please let us know. On behalf of Emirates and the crew, I'd like to wish you all Ramadan.
مرحبا بكم على متن هذه الرحلة. نرجو منكم الانتباه الكامل بينما نعرض لكم تعليمات السلامة على متن رحلة طيران الإمارات. يجاوزه الامتعاء بإحكام في الخزائن العلوية. في حال كنت في محصورة الدرجة الأولى يرجى استخدام منطقة التخزين المتاحة.
Take the emergency exit nearest to your seat, which may be behind you. There are 10 emergency exits on the main deck of this Emirates A380. There are 6 emergency exits on the upper deck. If needed, lights at floor level will direct you to the nearest exit. Please remove high-heeled shoes and leave all baggage behind if evacuating. The safety cards and children. Your cabin crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out the final safety check. Enjoy your flight with Emirates.
مقعدكم واطلبوا المساعدة من طاقم الطائرة. الأجهزة الإلكترونية الخاصة بكم على ضي الطيران أو إغلاقها. الرجاء قراءة نشرة التعليمات السلامة الموجودة في مقاهاتكم للتأكد من إلمامكم بأقرب مخرج إليكم وأجهزة السلامة المدنية.
تحياتي وصلتني، لقد هبطت الطائرة الآن في مطار القاهرة الدولي. حسب وقت المحلي هنا يشير إلى الساعة 5:15 ودرجة الحرارة الخارجية 10 درجة مئوية. في راحتكم وسلامتكم، يوسف مقاعدكم إلى وقف الطائرة نهائيا. وإشارة في حزمة المقاعد قبل مغادرة الطائرة، تأكدوا من أخذ جميع أمتعتكم الشخصية. هل مستفيدون بالمقاعد التي أمامكم أو بخزانة غربية؟ سادتي وسادتي، أنا أود أن أشكركم لسفركم مطار الإمارات. كان أرجو أن تكونوا قد استمتعتم برحلتكم. أمني أن أكون في خدمتكم مرة أخرى في المستقبل. شكرا وإلى اللقاء.
Welcome to Cairo International Airport, where the local traffic is 5:15 in the afternoon. And please keep your seatbelt fastened until the signal light has been switched off. Before leaving us today, please check the seat area for any personal belongings. Thank you for flying Emirates. We hope you enjoy your flight. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
Hotel rooms and costumes.
Customs Officer Tyrell Jones. You know, cabin crew said, I trust that you have already met some of our cabin crew. There are 21 on board today for your safety and comfort. This team will be led by the purser. Her name is Yanmei, assisted by the cabin supervisors Ellie and Ali. On behalf of Emirates Ramadan and the entire crew, I would like to welcome you on board this way.
يجب إغلاق الحواسيب المحمولة وتخزينها بصورة صحيحة، ويجب تحويل أي هواتف محمولة أو حواسيب لوحية إلى وضع الطيران. بعد الإقلاع، سيعلنك الطاقم متى يمكنك تشغيل الإنترنت اللاسلكي وتفعيل خاصية التشغيل. في حال سقوط الهاتف أسفل المقعد، يرجى طلب المساعدة من أفراد الطاقم لإيجاد تشخيص وتربط حزام الأمان. اربط الحزام بوضعية منخفضة ومحكمة ومرره على البطن وعلمه بسحب الشريط. وانفك الحزام ارفع
your phone under a seat. Ask your cabin crew to help you find it. Do not move the seat as this may damage the phone and its battery. By now your TV screen, tray table and footrest should be folded away. Your window blind should be open and your seat in the upright position.
so about 45 minutes from now. The weather at the moment is a fine morning with a temperature of 26 degrees currently, with clear skies and not much wind to speak of. For those of you with connecting flights, we wish you a safe and pleasant onward travels. Those that are disembarking in Dubai, I hope you had a pleasant flight. Thank you for choosing Emirates, and we hope to see you once again in the near future.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dubai International Airport, where the local time is 5 minutes to 6 in the morning and the temperature is 26 degrees Celsius. Please keep your seatbelt fastened until the sign has been switched off. Before leaving us today, please check your seat area for any personal belonging. Thank you for flying Emirates. We hope you enjoy your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon.